real trouble, because that I think is the strongest airline on earth.
Which one?
Emirates.
No, it's not the strongest.
Which one?
It could be around number 4 or 5.
Now, which one is strongest?
Africa.
Ah, now what is yours?
Air France. Qatar.
I pity you. Oh, if we even, okay. I think I better keep quiet. Because when you see somebody saying things that he's lucky, you keep quiet. I've flown on all these airlines and I know what I'm talking about. His Excellency Joseph Atsegia, President of Gossip.
Not His Excellency.
Hey, what? President of Gossip. I first say President of Gossip. Me, I don't want to antagonize people.
You should look for another one.
I know people. That one.
You should look for another one.
Ned Dasebo. You are joking.
You should look for another word called maybe Your Worship.
I'm president now. What? Hey, was the president tied on one person? So I got to put some more. Babi Sibira Kumutu. Yesterday was his Mother's Day. All the celebrities, you know, I just pity celebrities who just wished their mothers a good Mother's Day without sending a mobile money or visiting them. Okay, some are close, or if they said you should not visit because we're in lockdown, you are not supposed to move, send mobile money. Many people did not send mobile money.
I think mobile money is also still, you know, also affected by coronavirus.
Sure.
Speed.
That's why you say we should. Because we are under lockdown.
No, when you look at the new visions, actually, traders are saying no to rent. They are saying, you know, you cannot pay rent when you have not been working.
Were you evicted? Or did you evict yourself? You are still occupying the building. Why don't you pay?
Pay from where?
At least the Baja Kubanja.
No, but Baja Kubanja from where?
And if you are not working, you evict. I'm saying, I've left your house.
Uh-huh.
You've not left and you don't want to pay. Why? Much as I know the problem, but I think you just need to negotiate.
Exactly.
Amicably.
Exactly. I think a half payment.
Maybe.
Could be better.
Maybe.
Could be a
because
better deal.
If you're a trader, because you say you have no money.
No, but even if it's not a trader, even if you are a domestic, you know,
yes, renting a
residential
house.
Tenants.
Yes.
Even if you are just renting an apartment somewhere, I think it is better for you to negotiate with the landlord or negotiate with your tenant so that you can at least balance and have 50-50.
The problem comes with the people who have always been arrogant.
Exactly.
The people renting.
Yes,
who have been
arrogant.
Absconding, they don't want to pay, they don't pick phones. Now, time has come. You just
because
be
the
evicted.
The landlord is already there. He's not working also.
He's not working also. And he built the house to get money.
How did
he's also having loans.
How did celebrities celebrate Mother's Day?
Before even we go to that, celebrities are going to be evicted. Thousands of them.
Are you serious?
There are those who pamperica themselves. Pamperica, you know pamperica.
What is it?
Oh, quekanikiri, you know quekanikiri.
Pretense, living a lavish life.
Larger than life, yet they can't afford. Now it is time. Evictions, they are going to be massive.
Who could be the biggest victims?
If I said some of them.
Bajo.
By the way, Bajo. Bajo cannot be renting. But Bajo, I think, is renting. But Bajo has money. He deals some things and gets some money. This Habitex man,
Habitex
has 3 houses. Has 3 houses. Bangalore's in that there for him.
Are you serious?
Yeah, though there are no wives there. But what's wrong with that?
Is Habitex not married?
Omuru Bamita.
Bachelor.
At least a man.
Yee, how? He's a bachelor.
Also a bachelor.
No, Semwandu is a widow.
I think Namwandu.
Semwandu is a widow.
Widower?
Yes.
I want to know from today, is Habitex a bachelor or just a widower?
But widower when you look at Habitex, do you think he can
now what I'm
wife?
Going to do, just give ask me for the answer tomorrow. Because I've never seen Habitex's wife. The man is 60. Not
Are
even
you
a kid. He's supposed to have grandchildren.
Not even children.
Oh, those people, what's the problem?
Are I don't know.
Gashumba.
Gashumba has a shira.
That is a kid. Yes. I said, a wife. Ever since they divorced, oh, Gashumba has nothing. And this John Segawa, when Mariam Ndagire went away, and Ruth Wanyana went away, John Segawa is there. That's why I say congs to Prince Wasajja David. For him, he got.
But after 50 years.
Yes, but at least.
He was the president of bachelors.
For a long time. Nene Abaswaza, he got. I tell you, in holy marriage. A holy Catholic one. But you also pray for me. Because I'm talking about others. I'm not also in a holy marriage.
You are not in a holy marriage?
You've been cohabiting. One.
For how long?
Even leave me. don't ask.
That's the Joseph Atseguya. My name is Mubarak Mugabo. We meet tomorrow. And of course, he will tell us where Abitex, Bajo, and the rest, who are actually going to be the biggest victims of people who are going to be evicted from houses. It's been a wonderful Monday. We meet tomorrow, same time, same day, and make sure you observe all the measures that are put in place. Wash your hands regularly, keep a distance, protect your soft parts, and also make sure that you have a mask when you need to walk out and also go to the public places. My name is Mubarak Mugabo. Have a wonderful day.